miner's hat.
Did Balloon ever get a miner's hat?
I don't know, Balloon, did you?
Do you want a bonnet, regular, or cowboy?
You're a trainee.
Yes.
No. It's gotta give you the highest rank right off the bat. No, I'm kidding.
Yeah, we all gotta start somewhere. We have Classic, Zen, and Blitz. Explore endless alien worlds in a stress-free version. Watch out for ticking bombs. How many points can you get in 5 minutes? This mode will unlock when you earn rank 3. Let's go with Classic. Welcome to Bejeweled Twist. Rotate gems clockwise with your cursor. A yoink! Notice how all 4 gems rotate clockwise? Go ahead and twist again to make a set of 3. A yoink!
You're getting the twist of things, I hate it.
You're getting the twist of things! You can't tell me this isn't cool. Each match you make adds to the tube. Fill the tube with gems to level up. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Who's the king?
Egg.
Stop turning people into-
Egg.
Snizzly, snap, crackle, pop! I am a skilled man!
We do need to make a bird trap and a bird from eggs. Because I think it's gonna be a spider mate winner. It's about all I'm good for.
Bada boom! Let's do this! What the fuck just happened? Are you convinced yet, Zippy?
No, I'm out of the game.
I don't know about that one. You made a flame gem, though.
Look at all I did with just one move. I'll show you. That.
So what, they just explode?
Yeah, there's flame gems, there's lightning gems, and there's hypercubes. And basically, hypercubes allow you to destroy any one type of gem on the board. You gotta really set it up, though. How I've missed this glorious feeling.
Yeah, you guys have fun over there.
What happened, buddy? In the cage, no less.
Uh-oh. Watch out for this bomb gem. Match it before it ticks down to 0. Okay, so you mean like this?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, wait, wait. There we go. I guess you could say, Zippy, that this game has quite a nice twist. There you go.
It wouldn't be a night if I didn't have one last thing to, you know.
Wow.
Make me upset.
Nope. Let me.
I have sweater guts and grass. Let me know. Also, I gotta figure out how to get over there. Just leave your vehicle
by the car.
Don't kill me! But I can float away. Hmm. How are you gonna get your shit back?
I will come back and figure that out.
You'll burn that bridge after you cross it?
Yes.
Run up this. Oh, okay. Good. Damn it. It's actually harder than it looks to actually be able to make a proper match here. Alright, good night, Zippy.
There's still a second one over there.
There's three of them. Here's coming after me. Get your shit and go.
I got it.
Alright.
These inert coal gems can't be matched, but break them apart with flame gems or lightning gems to earn a bonus. So I'm just giving you guys like a taste of Bejeweled Twist. I'm actually gonna like do an actual like proper playthrough of it later, but for right now I just want to give you guys a taste of what's to come in the future. Because Bejeweled Twist is definitely one of my favorite games in the Bejeweled series. There's no doubt about that. Hmm. Hmm. Sorry, I'm having like way too much fun with this, Yeah, that's why. It's just way too easy to ease, like, it's just so much fun. It really makes you think. And that's what I love about it. Yeah, I ranked up Junior Rotator. Thank you. Damn it. Oh well. Well, it was all good and fun while it lasted. The, matching thing. I just got some of it back! No, but really, I gotta... That was close. Things are getting real complex here. I'll, only count down when you move, so take your time. Okay. Ooh, magical. Yeah! That was close. Yeah, things get really complicated here. Clear these four colors in a row for a big bonus. Oh, okay. Oh, in a row, so like, okay. Whoa. You made a lightning gem by matching five gems in a row. Cool. Awesome. Thank you. Aha! Yeah! Okay. That's gonna be it for Bejeweled Twist, people. I'd say you guys have got a pretty good taste of how this game works. So, this game will come later in the future, when everything else is good and done.